along in my automobile. My baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio. With no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile. I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere. And she leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow. With no particular place to go.
This is a 1993 Buick Roadmaster Limited. It's got the 350 V8 motor in it. Limited edition with leather interior. We purchased this car off the original owners. It's a low mileage car, elderly owned. Show you the interior. It's a limited edition Roadmaster with a leather interior. It's got the extra padded seats in it. Limited edition on the headrest. Comes equipped with the DynaRide system. It's got 59,000 original miles. Like I said, it's a one owner vehicle. Well kept. Power seats, power windows, heated mirrors. Everything appears to be in good condition. Door jams are pretty clean. This car was well kept by the original owners. It's got an armrest here. Headliner is still in good condition. Dashboard is still in good condition. Blows ice cold air. Rides real nice and comfortable and smooth. It's got four Michelin tires on it. Like I said, it's got the 350 motor in it. It's got plenty of power. It's got an overdrive transmission. Very nice car. Nice addition to the family here we got. Prefer the big cars. This one's a 1993. There's an older Buick Park Avenue here. I'll have to get a video for you guys soon on that one. We're thinking about installing the chrome rocker panels. I'm gonna have to look into that, do some research on that. I believe they sell it. And I'll give you an updated video on that once we install those. Give it a little extra chrome going around the bottom of the car. Well, that's it. Hope you guys like it.